There have been many reports on the impact of demonetization on small industry, but these ground stories are now adding up to a larger national picture being backed by emerging data on the economy.
Dharavi's leather world, second largest in the country, crippled by demonetization.
Puri leather industry pe jo pehle hum log ka kaam tha, wo bilkul 75% khatam ho chuka.
Aligarh's lock industry on the verge of a total collapse.
नोट बंद होने के बाद से काम की स्पीड पहले हौले हौले स्लो होती चली गई और अब बिल्कुल बंद हो गई।
दरीबा कलान दिल्ली's historic jewelry market hit by demonetization. Delhi's Narayana industrial area, in a building that housed five small-scale factories, two have been forced to shut down after demonetization.
इस एरिया पे पिछले दो महीने से 15 से 20% फैक्ट्रियों की हालात ये है, या तो आज बंद हो जाएंगी या महीने दो महीने में बंद हो जाएंगी.
Some economists have dismissed this as anecdotal evidence, but not only do all these ground reports point in the same direction, they're now being backed up by emerging data. While the well-respected Center for Monitoring the Indian Economy, the CMIE, shows that money coming in through new investment in this quarter as compared to the average of the previous 9 quarters has come down by 47% from 2.36 trillion to 1.46 trillion.
See, the investments are a barometer to know where the economy is going, in the sense that the investments propel the growth in the economy, and I think the impact would be that this will slow down the growth in the economy. This will take a longer time to pick up, but certainly the overall impact is that the GDP growth will slow down.
It's an impact that's being buttressed by figures from almost every sector.
There is data about the sales of two-wheelers, the sales of three-wheelers, the sales of cars, the sales of trucks. These kinds of measures are showing a large impact. The sales data for November does show a significant impact. It shows an impact as big as the Lehman crisis of September 2008. Yes, I think it does show up in the data as a pretty big dislocation in September 2008 and then in November 2016.
A clear slowdown in the economy that any political debate on monetization would need to factor. With Bureau Inputs, Radhika Bordia for NDTV.